are juggling. We wear costumes better than we wear ourselves. We pretend we're all alike, we fight, we go home with all the stupid things we said that day. We lock ourselves away, we punch walls. We go mad because it proves we're capable of love. We see the world like a lonely place. We dream in other people's houses. We have earthquakes inside us. We see rainbows when they're happening. We take chemicals and go to carnivals. We're afraid of clowns. We're afraid of flying, but we wish we could. We're afraid of going missing. We're not afraid of being missed. We're afraid of smiling at strangers. We're afraid of bombs and train tracks. We're afraid of aeroplanes becoming fireworks. We're afraid of depression. We're afraid of expanding our minds when happiness is a tunnel vision. And we want to look for people like us. And we want to find them in love. We want more than life, the time it lasts. And we want safety. People to be honest with us, so we can be honest with people. We want diamonds in our mirrors. We want war deathbeds. We want to know if silence exists. We want to cut down cities and build those rainforests. We want cycle paths, quiet parks, and fast lanes on motorways. We want sharp brakes, steep slopes, and no hands on handlebars. We smell like dead grass and feather beds, like heavy traffic and oregano mountains, like fluoride and drinking fountains. We smell like surgery. We're blind and photogenic. We're deaf in the sound of sleep. We're deaf in the sound of sleep. The sound of sleep.